Now, I have a gift for each of you as we continue our journey. Although these are mostly from your own choosing, it is clear to me they chose you. The katana, a royal samurai weapon for those with courage and keen skill.
Hi, Sensei.
The sai, for a fierce and fearless warrior who will always fight the hardest for his family.
Thank you, Sensei.
The bo staff, for a thoughtful soul and a peaceful heart.
Oh, man, a stick?
The nunchaku, because... they are perfect for you. My sons, it is time for the next level of your training to begin. Are you ready?
Gentlemen and lady, I give you the T-Phone.
Dude, I'm in charge of naming stuff. I would have called it the T-Phone.
I did call it the T-Phone.
Yeah, but I would have called it the T-Phone.
Ow!
And April, if you give me your cell number, I can patch you into our network.
Sweet.
See that? I got her number.
Her number's on the fridge, you dork.
Guys, someone just spotted the monkey on Bleaker.
I think I'm on his trail.
Mikey, the monkey is headed your way!
I got eyes on him. He's headed south on Delancey.
I'm on Houston. I'll cut him off. Where'd he go?
He changed direction.
Mike, the monkey is headed your way.
I'm on it.
It's Action Kick Unicorn Man and Jerkface Bradford versus Chompy the Great in the battle for Paris, France.
Special tickle attack.
Oh, yeah! We want to play, too.
Mikey? We're training. Yeah, I'm training Chompy to be the ultimate warrior.
Cool. Well, we want to train, too. Please? I'm Chris Bradford. My beard will defeat your horn every time, Unicorn Man.
Chompy, what did we talk about? Keep your flame farts to yourself. Gross.
Dude, you ever think about how big Chompy will get one day? His mom was, like, huge.
Yeah, but that'll probably take, like, hundreds of space years or something.
Another mutant?
He's awesome! His name should totally be, Rad Lizard! No, wait. Skatermander! No, that's lame. No, I got it! Mondo Gecko! Yeah!
Dude, that name sucks! And I'll make you pay for it!
You should see the look on your faces! I'm just joshing you, dudes.
So, you're a mutant, too? I'm Jason, the most awesome pro skater in the world!
Jason? That's boring, dude. Mondo Gecko? Not boring.
I don't even know what a gecko is.
You're looking at one. Check it! Well, we can't blink, so we have to lick our eyeballs to keep them moist.
I've always wanted to lick my own eyeballs.
So you were a pro skater?
Kinda. I'm gnarly enough to go pro. Look at what being a gecko gets me. Yo! Watch you go! Yeah! Not be stopped! Yeah! Yeah!
Check it out, guys. We are about to take our ninjutsu to a whole new level.
Cool.
Last night, I figured out how to make ninja smoke bombs.
Whoa.
Now, to make them, I carefully drill two holes in an eggshell without cracking it, slowly blow out the contents, wait for the inside to dry, then pour in flash powder and seal both holes with wax.
Blah, blah, science, blah. Do it again.
What I'm trying to tell you guys is they take a long time to make, so use them sparingly.
I'm making breakfast. Who wants omelets?
Omelets? Mikey, don't!
I think that was a rotten egg.
Those aren't eggs, Mikey. They're ninja smoke bombs.
Shut up. This is the best day of my life!
Mikey, stop!
I love you, man. Seriously.
The shipment! It's mutagen!
Come on, guys. Bring it down.
Go!
This thing's too tough.
Oh, I got this. In the best pizza ever. Duh! Hot sauce! I love a little hot sauce on my pizza. I love a little hot sauce, yes I do. But hot sauce isn't hot without sardines, son. It just tastes like a pile of sticky goop. Some protein from a pile of worms, some garlic, chives, and marshmallows too. But wait a second, food, if you please, I'm missing the most important part, cheese! A cheese-sickle. I need my cheese-sickle. Ice cream kitty, give me a cheese-sickle. Come on! Kitty, 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 kitty. Ask him, kitty, give me a cheese single.
Are they ever gonna stop singing? It sickens me. What is that repulsive smell?
If by repulsive you mean delicious, I agree. Dig in!
Ah!
Doesn't it look sublime?
Wow. No.
I'm gonna die.
None for me.
Your loss. Where are you gonna get better, huh?
He can eat anything. You take disgusting to a whole new level, bro.
Ow! My plus one ring of awesome didn't save me. Avenge me. Avenge the beloved elf.
Relax, Mikey. Your elf is fine. For now. But suddenly, your party is attacked by evil, vicious monkey goblins!
Huh?
You have to roll a 2 or higher to avoid being bitten.
20?
one.
Critical fail, dude.
The monkey goblin bites. Raph loses 11 hit points.
11? Give me that. I'm gonna use my magic sword plus 3 to strike.
What is all of this?
It's called Mazes and Mutants. We found it in the trash up top.
A game? Don't you have mutagen to find?
But Sensei, we just beat the Krang and Shredder's forces. We could use just one day to relax.
I cannot understand why you play a fantasy game when your lives are already fantastic.
Me next! Everyone's favorite elf wants to attack goblins too! Aw, yeah! Holy golly, Willikers, Wingnut!
I see him, screw loose. Skullface is a giant. Run, old chum, run!
Oh, yeah! The Adventures of Wingnut and Screwloose! These old vintage comics are the best!
Wingnut and Screwloose aren't bad, but you can't tell me they're better than Arachnid Man, or Superb Man, or even the Indelible Bulge.
None of those even come close to the best comic ever, the Fantastic Four Food Groups.
You're kidding me, the FFFG?
Ooh, talking food, so dark and brooding.
Hey, that food has real depth and emotion, man. Get on the bus!
What's taking so long? Donnie knows I have a short attention. Woo, gum!
Man, this better be worth it.
Worth it.
So?
You turned Leatherhead's old subway car into this?
Donnie, have I ever told you how awesome you are?
No, you haven't.
Well, I am seriously considering it.
What do you call this thing?
Well, it's a transaxle multi-armored electromagnetic...
What?
The Shell Razor. It's the perfect name.
That is the perfect name.
Of course it is, bro. You guys always underestimate me. Ooh, gum!